Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Heartfulness Om, and today is a product review video, and I have with me this product. I just got this. This is a 5-in-1 beauty care massager, and I got this online. Product price is this is the outer packaging. I've used it like only I think 2 or 3 times, and let me open this for you.
So just open it like this. So inside you will see this pack like this. So I'll just remove the outer packaging and I'll show you this thing. This is the like electronic device or whatever. Here you will,
and these are all the pieces they have. Like, let me show you. This one is for massage. To massage your face, it's soft like this. Then they have this sponge type of thing, spongy. After that they have this brush, like to massage your face, to clean your face, that like a face brush. And then they have again this, I think this is not sponge, something like a spongy only, but kind of little different. So yeah, this one. And at last, this is I think a little bit harsh, and I don't know the name, but just to rub your face or something like that. So all these things they have. So they have given these 5 options, like not options, for massager steps for you. And this is the device. Here you can see, here you remove this to put the cell. Let me show you. So like this you have to remove it, and you can see I have already put 2 cells in this battery. So you have to purchase the battery from the market and put it in this. After that, from here you just turn it on and off. So let me show you first. The first step to massage your face will be cleaning your face. So I'll use this brush. So just take this and put it in this like this, and just twist and just check it if it's closed. Like it should be tight, like it should be tight, and then just turn it on. Now you can see it's working. After like this, you have to apply on your face, and it'll just go around and clean your face. Use a face wash. First take wet your face, apply face wash, then use this on your face like this. That second step will be this harsh type of sponge. You can see this, I'm not getting the name, you can see here. So just put this in the this device. It should be tight, then just turn it on and just clean your face like this. You can see it's working. So yes, and then you can see you like this only. You have to use all these things, and let me show you this massager. You can see here, so this, it has some like they move, it moves like this around your face. So just put it here and just turn it on, and it's work. It will just massage your face like this. Do not be too harsh on your face. It should be like moving slightly, like do not push this thing on your face like this. No, just slowly and lightly just clean your face with this and massage your face. So like this only you have to use it, and just turn it off, and you can just clean your face properly. Do all the steps on your face. After that you can clean your face and apply moisturizer. And I'm not that much happy with this product. Like I just used it for 2 to 3 times. I just got bored after that, because God has given us hands, so it's better to use your hands on your face. I don't know what I'm saying exactly. I just want to say this, that if I have to give the marks to this product, then I'll give 6 marks out of 10, because actually I don't think you will find much use of this product. Because if you want to massage your face, you can just go to any salon, or you can just massage your face with your hands at home only. You will be more satisfied after that, because you will not feel satisfied after using this product, because it does clean your face, and it does clean your face properly. Actually, I like this thing, this brush and the massage thing, two things. Otherwise, these three, I don't know why they have given it, because, and this one is also okay, and this one is also okay. Actually, this product is okay for me, and everybody has their own choices. So if you like this product, you can go online and you can buy this product. And but I think if I have to buy this product again, then I don't think I'll buy this, because I can massage my face with my hands only properly, and scrub my face with a good proper scrub, to brush my face, like giving a brushing kind of like massage to my face. I can differently purchase this and brush my face. Anyways, so I give this product 6 marks out of 10, and it was okay kind of product for me, because it takes a lot of time. I think you have to, I don't know, I'm a little bit confused actually. So it's like a 50-50. I like this product and I don't even like this product, because I think my hand is like, if you go to a salon, they will give you proper massage on your face, and you can properly massage your face at home only, and it's not that effective. But if you talk about this massager to get relief, this massager is okay and good. Just give massage to your face and you can get calmy. And if you're going for like spa, face spa, you can say, then it will be good for you. So yeah, I think I'll just conclude here, and I hope you have liked this video. Then please subscribe to my channel for more videos on cooking, beauty, hairstyle, hair care, and my daily vlogs. Follow me on Instagram at heartfulness_on, and click the on the show more to check the description box below for more product reviews or another videos. And please go to my channel and check more product review videos, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Take care and bye bye.